Hello everyone, it's again me. So what on this video? So just because this month is to creator creator and crafty people months to make some index card, so I decided also made some index card, and once again just because on this time I don't made any project another, so I decided made some index card, and today is June 8th, so I will made 9 actually index card, but the first I want to show what I will use on to create this index card. So on previous year I will found this paper, and this is, as you will saw, paper where was where is some driving, so some children drive it, or just try to dry something. So I will use this paper to create my index card. So on one side this index card was have blank, on another side something driving. So I from one sheets of this paper I will made 28 index card. So I show you how they look. So you will see here some driving, here is blank, and some have some green mark, but this is not important to me because I will reuse, recycle all of this paper. So I will make 8 index card from this paper. So this is my first index card, and here is make it some to remember, some ephemera, and here lucky moment, and I will use some coloring book pages, actually photo from some book pages, and Tim Holtz paper doll, and I glue this paper doll on another photo, actually a tulip, what I will use fragment of this photo onto my tea card. So made from this man some shadow. So this is the first card. This is another card, and I will have fragment from this printing paper what I will print sometimes ago. I will use coffee dyeing doily what I received on some happy mail. This is from Mona happy mail. This is tickets also from Mona. This button is die cuts, and this photo from some old book, and here I don't saw, but this is some quotes. I decided leave this quotes, and this is small letter, so I don't saw what this is, but this is my another index card. Here another my index card. So this is also printing paper. I used tag from some happy mail. I used cross stitching piece. I used some rubber or what sticker lace. I used star, and I used follow your own star sticker also on some. I don't know what this is, but it's clean, and you will saw here my fragment of my tag, and here this lady is T card, one of T card. This is another printing paper, and this is a printing label. So this is only this label and this paper, and here is sticker Joy. So it's this another. Here, this background is origami paper. Actually, it's from another some happy mail, and I decided to use this like a background. So, because it's summer and flower here and red. Here you will saw fragment. This is from Mona happy mail circle. This is another coffee dyeing doily head from this young man from magazine. Label, printing label, what I will have, and here you will see believe in yourself. So this is next my card. This all card, as you will saw, is vertical, horizontal. This is vertical one. Here together is wonderful place to be. Background another origami paper, and this bird is ephemera. Actually, Tim Holtz, I think, ephemera from some happy mail. So this is like only this bird. Here another vertical card. Picture is from some children encyclopedia. Stickers, piece of origami paper, different because it's some color, so it's different. Here is cherish, and this is stickers, clean stickers. So another my card. This card paper background from some happy mail, and I decided made layering on this card. So here you will see paper with handwriting, another from book page, and this small flower photo. So this is my another, and edges I will ink blue and pink color, and flower on black color. So this, and this is the card what I will made on today morning. So I decided made some fabric index card. So background is fabric. I will found this fabric. Butterfly is from another fabric. I will just cut this piece of fabric, glue on cardstock, and fussy cut this butterfly. And this butterfly have so many white space here, especially here and here. So I decided gave to this my butterfly color. So you will see here it's pink, And another different color, and here is not white but perlamutr what I will have, and here is gold, so, and stickers fun. So this is this, and I just now show how this index card looks on another side. So here is. And by the way, I will make here hand stitching just to secure my fabric on to my paper, and like a decorative stitching, and used sequence trim on the edges. So this is how looks this card, index card 9. Here you will see index card 8. It's have a green mark. Index card 7 also have some green mark, but it's okay. If I decided right here, it's not important to me. Another green mark, index card 6. Index card 5, so many. But it's also possible to glue some another paper. Index card 4, only one line. Index card 3, just some, I don't know what this is, but only one green mark. Is blank index card 2. Index card 1, only one green mark. So it's possible to write, it's possible to use, so it's okay. And I will now on this time I prepare some box special to this index card. So this box on this morning I will gessoed, and when I will made, and this box will finish, I show you this box of course. And how this index card will look on the on that box. And just because I will have so many this paper, so I decided to make index card not on day, not only on this month, but on all summer. So I will have possible to make this index card, and I show you, of course, all of this index card, summer index card, I will call it this. So, also I will make some another T-card. So, I show you this T-card, not much on this time, but just want to show you. So, I used, in fact, glossy picture from some book what I will buy sometimes on second hand. So this is one officer, and this black mostly black and white card it was, but you will see like a sepia color. So I will inking this not only edge on this card, but also that picture. So this is the first T card. House, some build actually. Coloring picture. This looks like sepia. She's dancing. This singing single lady. This dancing lady. this key card, this and this flower. So you will see I will use mostly some vintage photo because its size from this photo is great and possible to use on this small card. So this is what I wanted to show you on this video, and if I will don't make something else, I will show with you weak index card what I will make on next week, on on previous week is saying. So okay, on this video is all. This all what I wanted to show with you. Thank you everyone who comment, thank you everyone who watch, and to the next video. Bye.